Welcome to a new edition of Victorian House Lovers Home Tours. Today we will be visiting an Eastlake mansion located in the southern town of Marion, South Carolina. The Grove was originally the home of W.J. Montgomery and his family. Mr. Montgomery was a South Carolina senator, a member of the House, a delegate to the 1895 South Carolina Constitutional Convention, and founder of the South Carolina Bankers Association. His family and descendants occupied the estate for just short of a full century. His son was a pioneer aviator, and his daughter was an author and photographer. So there was no doubt, based on their social status, the Montgomerys had the financial strength to build a home of the finest materials and hire the best workers that could be found in 1895.